Oh, I really like this picture.
You really took it. You took that picture.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Why does it seem like it wasn't, like, you know what I mean?
No.
Ugh. Should we put our seatbelts on?
Yeah.
Okay. I just didn't know if it would look right.
I realized that we have the potential to be
YouTube famous.
To be Issa and Larae. Today, Grace is with us, and Grace has never been on my channel before, which is kind of funny because she's my best friend and my only friend.
Hello, love. It's me.
So, basically, we're going to Chick-fil-A.
Period.
Period, love.
Me too.
That video
of Stormy. I was like, someone please beg me not to get pregnant because I will.
I know.
I will do it.
Have you guys seen that video? Kylie Jenner, what did she put it on her Instagram and then it was like on IGTV?
Yeah.
She like did this thing. I guess it's like a trend because she was like, I needed to try out the trend. Mm-hmm. She put a
bowl of like M&Ms or something.
Yeah, in front of Stormy. Uh-huh. And
she was like, don't eat them.
Oh, yeah. She was like, I'll give you three. Okay, I'll give you three. But wait, I have to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
And you can't have any while I'm gone. So she left, and Stormy's sitting there, and she is,
she's just
literally perfect.
And she starts singing a song.
She says, patience, patience.
Like, how do you even know that word? You're like one.
Literally, how do you know that whole ass word? What if Travis Scott was your dad?
Honestly, I'd rather ASAP Rocky be my dad.
Like, is Travis Scott not good enough? Like, do you think Stormy is sitting there like, fuck Travis Scott, I wish ASAP was my dad? Just really would like to know why.
Is he puking, love? Is he talking to the ground? I'm actually so concerned.
We just drove by. He was talking to the whole ass ground.
He was speaking to the road. What are you doing?
This guy was standing on the side of the road and he was looking down and he was like pointing to the ground and he was like talking.
I'm concerned for his well-being. I'm concerned.
Me too, love. We have this friend group, right? Mm-hmm. And the other day we were talking about Outer Banks, mm-hmm. and they were trying to tell us that John B was not fine as fuck.
Oh yeah, John B is so fine. Wait, do you think JJ's cuter than John B?
I think they're both hot.
Yeah, but I don't know. I think John B is like finer, but like sometimes I see pictures of him.
Okay, the thing is, John B is like a man. Like, yeah, he's a fine ass man. Like, yeah. JJ's, that's a cute boy.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. I would date either.
So like, would I. In a heartbeat. Oh, yeah. I just, I was at the episode where JJ went to jail for Pope.
Oh, yeah.
So he's basically, Grace, would you go to jail for me?
Yes. I would go to jail for you.
You would?
Yeah. I was telling, who was I telling? I think I was telling Rene and Emma that, like, if I needed someone to, like, do some shit with, it would be you.
Really?
Yes.
Period.
Because I know you would do it. Like, I know you would be down. Like,
I would. Someone told
me. Wait, Larry, are you supposed to, you're not supposed to go left.
Why?
Oh, wait.
But that cop just went left on a red light.
Okay,
so
but
why would I not be able to? Also, we're about to get like blasted by the semi.
If you could live in one show, what would it be? I feel like I know it. Skins, what? Right? You would live in Skins?
Yeah, because I just really think James Cook is...
Is that show about crime?
No!
It sounds like it would be. Like, it sounds like it's like a Criminal Minds show.
No, it's literally like, it's just like a teenage show.
Oh.
Like, it's like
Outer
Banks.
Office. Oh, like, not The Office, but like...
No.
Like...
Love, that's not a teenage show!
If I could live in a show, I'd live in like, what show would I live in? Maybe like Grey's Anatomy. I'd love to live in Grey's Anatomy.
What part of you wants to live in Grey's Anatomy? Can you just talk me through this? Do you want to be you yourself in the world of Grey's Anatomy, or would you want to be a character?
No, I'd want to be me myself in Grey's Anatomy.
Yeah, I want to be me myself in Skins, but like, I would just
really... And I would like to marry Derek Shepherd.
Too bad he's deceased. So I have to think that one a little bit through. Did you watch Tiger King?
Yeah, I did.
I couldn't finish it.
Do you fuck with Joe Exotic or no?
Like, how did Carol Baskin get away with murdering?
Yeah, I know. I don't understand that. And
the other thing I didn't understand was what was the difference between what Joe Exotic was running and what Carole Baskin was running.
I said the same exact thing. Like, just because Carole Baskin says it's, like, for rescuing, like, you guys are doing the same shit.
It looks like the same exact thing that Joe is
like,
doing.
Like, Joe Exotic could be like, okay, I'm doing this to rescue them, too. So what about it? Because Carole Baskin makes money. Okay, well, oh, yeah, you have to get over.
He's telling me to get over, love, but this doofus on his phone... Scared, love. Okay, we finessed.
Big Beaver exits closed.
So basically, love, how are we going to get to Chick-fil-A, love?
Different.
I might have to put my thinking cap on because.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll give us a place to get off.
I really hope it says in big bright letters, detour here. Because if it doesn't,
I will.
We might as well be driving until we hit Canada. I'm gonna slaughter this. He trying to 69 like Takashi, call him Poppy, work that ASAP, hit me Rocky, I'm from New York, so I'm cocky, say he fucking with my posse, call me Chloe like Kardashian, yo, how it taste?
Cause I got you sprung up in the springtime, fuck all your free time.
I literally did that, I'm like,
I love this song, I don't know it, but I love it.
Period. I whistle for a cab when it came near. Hopped in the backseat, I looked in the mirror, I said, you one bad bitch, I'ma tell you something. Girl, you band headed, ain't tripping over nothing. I'm trying to save you, baby, that way he don't break you. Don't let the money make you. Grace does this thing where she asks the same question every time we hang out. And it's like the same series of questions all in a row every time we hang out. We'll just be walking, she'll be like, have you seen Stars Born? And then 15 minutes later, she'll be like, have you seen In the Tall Grass? Like, it's just like the same thing over and over. And like, oh, every time we hang out of nowhere. Like, yes, I have seen that. So it was me, you, and we were hanging out with Abby Braley. And we were sitting in my room. And me and Abby had like probably a 20-minute conversation about A Star Is Born. And not but 10 minutes later, Grace says... Have you guys seen A Star Is Born? Like, I could not do it, love.
How do they even expect us to get out here? There's no light. So that means traffic's just gonna keep a-coming.
I hate when that happens. Like, you see that it's a red light, so why don't you stop there? And is she doing it?
Queen!
But is she gonna let us both go?
Home slice!
Are you... Yeah, you missed your chance.
Is he literally, are you incompetent, love? Are you incompetent?
Okay, you're gonna have to let me get over, love. Why aren't you gonna let me? They don't just beeped at me, and I hate when people beep at me. Like, how are you gonna beep at me when you're being stupid?
Literally. Like, you have to let us get over, love.
Like, it's a must.
You have no other choice.
Okay, but she would not be telling, she would not do us like that.
I think Suri would do us. Like,
Suri?
Suri. Wait, what is her name? Siri. I said, wait, what's her name?
She just moved to LA, go to UCLA, and she drive a Maserati, then she got a body.
Have a plan.
That person flipped me off!
He saw me. I gave him a fuck you. He saw me, so it's okay.
My heart just dropped to my ass, even though I will never see that motherfucker again. He just flipped me off. The audacity! Stuff like that gets to me.
No, me too.
Like, what did I do?
I know.
For like... you to be like, I'm... So basically...
All these bitches out here trying to be a playmate, but I want to be Hugh Hefner.
I want to throw bands on his toes.
Pulling up, you used to drop them panties, now you drowning in them jannies. Got my name all in your mouth, yeah, your tweet just gave me clout. Playmate of the month.
I'm still upset that I got flipped off. Make a U-turn. You're asking too much, Suri.
You're asking a little bit too much. Like, if we don't get Chick-fil-A at the end of this day... over for you, hoes.
No, it really is going to be.
Like, I think we need a plan B. Like, where will we eat if there is no Chick-fil-A?
I'm starving myself for the rest of my life.
Hunger strike. Like, there's no other
hunger
option.
Hunger strike. Because we couldn't get to Chick-fil-A.
Oh, Yeah, they hate it, but they broke though. And when it's time to pop, they're no show. Yeah, I'm pretty, but I'm loco. The line got me moving slow-mo. Hey, yo, Tweety, where the hoes, bro? Hey, yo, Keys, where the hoes, bro? That other nigga, he a bozo. It's a man, you don't know. We got liquor by the bolo. Disrespect the life, that's a no-no. All my niggas dressed in that Rojo. I ride for my guys, that's the bro code. Baby gave me head, that's a low blow. Damn, she made me weak when she deep though. I need a rich bitch, not a cheap hoe. Baby on that hate shit, I peep yo. My brother told me, suck them, get that money, sis. You just keep on running on your hungry shit. Ignore the hate, ignore the fake, ignore the funny shit. Cause if a nigga violate, we got a honey clip. Then we gon' zero to a honey quit. We just be like, cause you ain't fuck that shit chicken. Why she texting me? Why she keep calling my phone, speaking sexually? Every time I'm out, why she stressing me? You call her Stephanie, I call her Heffany.
Also, my hair is so cute today, but you couldn't even see it in the whole ass video. Did it myself. So basically, we should probably end the video here, huh? We have like 40 whole ass minutes of footage.
We've made it to our destination.
We are at Chick-fil-A.
It took us about 2 hours to get here. We're feeling grateful.
Subscribe to my channel. Comment down below, like my video. Follow me on my socials. Follow Grace on her socials.
Period.
And like this if you want more Grace content, because she kind of a bad bitch, though.
Thanks, whatever.
Okay, bye.
Bye.